So I was lucky enough to spend 2 years in Sydney, starting up the club with Greater Western Sydney Giants. And after 2 years, it didn't end the way I thought it was going to, and I got delisted from them, and I had to go home to South Australia and decide which way I wanted to go. And I put all my eggs into cricket at that time, and through some ups and downs, I'm really fortunate to be where I am today.